The Odisha Meteorological Department says there are chances of heavy rainfall today as well. Till now, trees have been damaged and two people have died due to the cyclone. Officials from the department say they are still collecting the data on amount of damage caused by the cyclone.
अभी भी झारखंड में डीप डिप्रेशन है, उड़ीसा में अभी नॉर्थ उड़ीसा में हैवी रेनफॉल होगा आज भी, ओके अभी आज डैमेज होने का कोई चांसेस नहीं है, जब हो गया कल हो गया।
Despite predictions of heavy rainfall, the Special Relief Commission of the state says they will go ahead with the relief operations as planned.
It is all relief operations are going on in as per the scale, and it is being provided to all the persons who are identified as affected by the cyclone.
More than 3 lakh homes were destroyed and 1 crore people were affected. A resident of Odisha says the last 24 hours were difficult as the continuous windstorm made them anxious.
Damage to khali tie rasta basta block he jaisi gacha gacha kadigi khali gacha gacha jor common re bhangi ki rasta block heichi au gharo upare padi gharo tie bhangi jaisi.
Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Pattanayak on Wednesday announced 7-day relief for the families of 180 villages affected by the cyclone. He conducted an aerial survey of the cyclone affected areas today.